God lives with human beings, and he will make his home among them. They will be his people, and he will be their God. God with them. And he will wipe away the tears from their eyes. And there will be no more death, no more mourning or sadness or pain. The world of the past is gone. The Spirit and the Bride say, "Come, let all who are thirsty come, and all who want it may have the water of life and have it free."
Come, Lord Jesus.